that the first flight by an aeroplane specially designed for a power unit substantially the same as we are using today is the actual aeroplane we have in this room tonight. And this aeroplane was only made possible by the empirical thought and the dogged determination of one man, Air Commodore Sir Frank Whittle.